Alright, let's see how it goes on the other one. Ooh, the same guy, the same Ashley. Yes. He knows how to play. Or she, I don't know. Never know if it's a guy or a girl, so.
Don't worry, I'll be right behind you.
It was looking good.
This one might get tricky. Can I count on you to watch my back?
Of course.
I love the Magua pick, so.
You've told me about your family. Not sure that's a compliment.
Let's put that brain to use.
I wish violence never solved anything. It would make peace so much easier.
Feel strong. Now we're talking. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commence. Capture objective A.
A pleasure.
Fight's coming to us.
He pushed way too much. That's the right way to push. Yes, two picks. Push in, push in. W. Let's go, let's go. They just have two people. Oh no, three. Oh my god, bitch. That Ashy is a sweat. That Ashy is a sweat. Damn, someone left.
Thanks. Put it on my tab.
Ashy is bugging, dude. Ashy bugging. Let's do bacon. Don't die on me, dude. Yeah, he's trying to pick on the fucking Ashley.
Sombra online.
I'm even scared to use ult. Cause she's pretty good. To use ult on her.
On the objective. What are you doing?
Heroes never die.
I got her, but
I must return to my post.
Damn. She's an easy pick. But I was so scared to be honest. She has crazy aim. We got this team. See what the fuck? She's already shooting at me. Where?
Medical technology is truly extraordinary.
Taking the objective. Anyone in?
Duncan.
EMP activated.
Okay, the other team. Okay, this is what are this is what's carrying the other team. The Ashy and the Mercy. That was a crazy res, dude. That was a crazy res. But my team got it.
I'm on the payload.
with capable allies.
Let's make a scene.
We got the payload. Let's roll.
By my watch.
The mercy from the other team. This bitch is annoying.
My skills are still needed.
Soldier 76, reporting for duty.
Let's go. Let's go. Three dubs in a row. 3 dubs in a row. Dude, the tank. The tank totally ate. Tank, and I would say, yeah, definitely Sombra. Good shit. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch. And subscribe if you're watching this on YouTube for the first time. Thank you for the love and support. Much love.